going on, guys? Josh Gamble back out here. Alex Rude and Gracie. The pup. Still jigging trees. Catching big crappie here on Lake Darbonne in North Louisiana. Cinco de Mayo, May 5th. Post spawn. The fish has been hanging out. It's been a light bite. We'll catch a few here this evening. Look at that. That's why we net these fish. You get bad hook sets. Fishing underneath these trees, these little feather jigs a lot. Just fell off in the net. Just keeps the pole down in the water, pulling it left and right, keeping the fish in the water until we get the net under it. Alright, get back. Good little pound crop of female spawned out. White male, another one, pound 2, pound 3. We already fished that tree, but we only fished one side of it. Cypress trees, you can fish one side, fish two sides. You pretend like all of them have four sides to them, because there's so much woolly stuff down there that a fish may not be able to see it. As soon as you pitched in on that back side, good job. Male, white crappie. He just barely touched it. Being M ultralight though, you can feel everything. I mean, barely touched it.
Well, here's your baby.
This one, man.
Help?
Yep.
That's not my fault.
Not
my fault.
You didn't net that fish.
It was literally in the net and you pulled it out of the net.
No, I didn't pull him in. You had to scoop him up. We've got it on film. We're going to review this later.
You don't have that on film over
no,
there.
No, I think it saw it. I think it saw it. Fish was in the net. Scoop it up, no. Let it run out. See? That's how I get out fished. Is by subpar netting.
What this net is? I'll just let you do it all by yourself. Check it out.
Look at there. Good job. That's a hole, too.
Grace, easy.
Totally redeemed yourself by netting that one.
Grace, chill out.
A big male. Like them.
Oh, is the first ever jumping crab.
Little number six hook. Male, a little 10-incher. Yeah, you hammer him. He was getting off.
On top of the water. He was on top of the water and grabbed it.
On top of the water. I was moving my jig across, trying to get underneath there. The fish swirled on top of the water and ran off. Pulled down,
to the
well.
Depth of the world.
No. Oh, a little bit. Good fish, pounder.